welcome to Fact Today, the series where I bring you at least one fact every single day for as long as possible. Now, today's fact is what exactly love is. Most people believe that the feeling of love has something to do with the human heart. This superstition arose in ancient times when people believed that the heart was responsible for our consciousness, our thought process, and our emotions, and not our brain. After scientists discovered that our brain was responsible for these thoughts and not our heart, the superstition stayed because of love's physiological effects. For example, when someone is experiencing love, their pupils dilate and their heart rate and blood pressure changes. Now onto what actually controls love. Aside from psychological studies, we can look at neuroscience. When someone experiences love, high levels of various chemicals can be found in their brain. Dopamine, norepinephrine, and serotonin are commonly found in the initial attraction phases of relationships and are responsible for infatuated feelings. Oxytocin, otherwise known as the love chemical, and vasopressin are commonly linked with long-term relationships, more passionate emotions, and attraction. And finally, testosterone and estrogen are related to lust and sexual behavior. Now, some people may think that you can use oxytocin to make a love potion, but that may be a bit exaggerated, although it could be used to calm someone down and relax them in the dating scene. But anyways, that's today's fact. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. I would very much appreciate it. And subscribe if you'd like to hear more daily facts. And as always, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good day.